Getting the talisman of air will be an interesting challenge, but I'll need it if I want to get the eye for Constantine. It's well hidden inside the city's Hammer Temple, so I'll have to do some scouting around. Problem is, the place is fully active day and night. Not even I could stay undetected for very long. Well, they say that the best place to hide a letter is on the mantelpiece. With that in mind, I'll be going in by the front door, dressed as a Hammerite novice. That should be perfect, since novices aren't allowed to speak while on the temple grounds. My contacts can get me a novice's pass to get me through the gate. Once inside, I'll be free to take my time, explore the place thoroughly, and find the talisman. As long as I don't do anything violent or get caught somewhere I shouldn't be. Because as the new arrival, I'll be the first person they'll suspect if anything goes wrong.
Present thy credentials, novice. Open the gate!
The tariffs again, even on greens and meat.
A wretched man serves only the merchants in his own greed.
His grandfather cared less for his pocketed gold and more for his soul's health, but no longer.
The builder's truth it is that men without belief do soften and fail as rotten wood. Thought upon who is likely to succeed our master.
Surely not for many years.
Art thou blind? He is old, and the master forgers do jostle each other for precedence.
I spy not on my nose, it is in the builder's chase the tricks to come on.
Tis true. Thank you.
is someone there. Verily. Some have told me it was his own brethren who in sin didst turn him in.
Thieves betray their own. Now, as always...
The
sinners we take was to have no second chances. They were dispatched forthwith to explain their misdeeds to them.
By the builder, to me! One of ours has... Thank you. mine failing eyes. Where went the intruder?
Thou canst not mend thou that to pain.
Shall cost thee thy life.
I send thee thy destruction.
Curse mine failing eyes. Where went the intruder?
Prince came